डॉक्टर और अ मैन्युफैक्चरर डायरेक्टली और थ्रू अ होलसेलर टू सेल स्मॉल पोर्शन ऑफ गुड्स टू फाइनल कंज्यूमर्स. रिटेल स्टोर आर ऑल्सो रेफर्ड एज अ स्टोर और एज अ शॉप. रिटेलर्स आर द लास्ट एलिमेंट टू सप्लाई चेन. द प्रोसेस ऑफ रिटेलिंग इज कंसिडर्ड एज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ देयर कंप्लीट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन स्ट्रेटेजी. सो वॉट आर द रोल ऑफ रिटेलर्स इन द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन और अ सप्लाई चेन. दे कैन बी अ रिटेलर, दे कैन हैव They have a pricing philosophy, they have a product assortment, they have a service level. So, what are the retailers? A retailer is a different from the rest of the elements of the supply chain because only the retailer directly interact with the end consumer and sell them goods. You must have observed while shopping that there are a different type of retailers. The difference can be made on the basis of shapes, and sizes of a retailer store. Therefore, retailers can be grouped together on the basis of one of the following categories. So, what is the ownership in the supply chain distribution? The retailer store, which is made of brick and mortar irrespective of its size and shape, can be categorized as a national chain store, regional chain store, or maybe a franchisee. What is the pricing philosophy? Retail store can be classified on the basis of their pricing style. For example, there can be a store which sell product at a discount and there are some stores which sell product at a full price. The stores which sell product on discount have several categories such as distribution, consignment store, factory outlets, specialty discount store, dollar stores, warehouse, membership, clubs, etc. What is product assortment? The product line sold by a store depends on the ownership of the store. And what is service level? Exclusive and specialized store provide more type of services such as store named, credit cards, liberal return policies, on-site alteration to their loyal customer. Thank you. Hope you understand what is the supply chain distribution and what is retail.